First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
48 seconds left! Poofs doing what the Poofs do! Lightning Robotics going offensive as well! We're going one more! Whoa, look at that slam at midfield. Team number 8, 62. Lightning Robotics in on the action, dropping off a gear. Stryke Force doing the same. Lions on the threshold with 49 seconds of getting that fourth rotor up and going.
862 swapping in may have been the shot in the arm the Blue Alliance needed. It really had everything dialed in there.
I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes.
Who's ready for the final match? Pilot, ready for flight. Driver, behind the line. Get your phone in 3, 2, 1, go.
Match 5, this is what we've all been waiting for. Both alliances going crazy. We have a double roar coming. Will it happen in time? They get it sped up! Lightning Robotics making a delivery. Right behind them, Stryke Force. 3 blue robots ready for flight! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! With 588 points, ladies and gentlemen, team number 2767, Stryke Force, team number 254, the Cheesy Poofs, team number 862, Lightning Robotics, and team number 1676, the Pascack Pi-oneers. Congratulations.